Performing a pull-up on your Total Gym will prepare you so that you can do a pull-up freestanding on a monkey bar. So whenever you're doing your pull-ups, make sure that you have your incline set at the highest level so you can feel the gravity resist you. Make sure that your pull-up bars are attached and you bring the glide board all the way at the rails and bring your chest to the top so that your body is lifting out. And this position will vary depending on your height. Cross your ankles and then lower slowly down so that you're resisting gravity. As you pull back up, pull it up with force, squeeze the upper, middle, and lower back, and then slowly release back down. Again, pulling it up, hold it, and then try to fight the negative as you lower back down. That'll help increase your strength a lot quicker and really get you prepared so that you can take it outside on the monkey bars. Pull-ups are one of the most challenging exercises because you're lifting your entire body weight. So one way to challenge yourself and to get your body to be able to do multiple sets is by doing a jump at first. So depending on where you place your hands, whether it's an overhand grip or an underhand grip, will make a difference as well. So make sure that you can feel the bar, your feet are on the floor, you jump up and work on the negative. Jump up and then slowly lower yourself back down. Again, you'll jump up and then slowly lower yourself down. So that's one way to practice it. And again, same thing, hands to the underhand. Get your chin over the bar and slowly lower it back down. Then when you're ready, you're gonna take it to a full pull-up by jumping up to the bars and engaging your lats. Lats, work on your core, and practice on lifting through the chest to get your body up and over the bar.